You're a lucky guy. No idea how close we came to losing your mom.
And you have no idea how good it feels to be alive. Here, with the two of you. You know, I still don't completely understand why Alistair wanted everyone to think that I was dead.
He said it was the only way to get Julian to come back to Harmony, proving he was alive.
So it was all a hoax.
But this one grain hoax that I can live with.
Me too.